I think it's good. It's good for the kids to actually play in a proper tournament at a young age and get to know what it's like to be a snooker player. And it will also get them to enjoy it and see how they can go on. I think we've been lucky enough for such a small country. We've produced a lot of good players and hopefully we can produce a new batch coming through. It would be to try and see somebody to get a decent technique. I think a good technique when you're young helps, and that's why I've actually just started coaching myself. I've only just started the past maybe a couple of months, and I think it's good for the young boys, and I would like nothing better than to coach a young Scottish kid and become really good. That was one of the aims I would like to be as a coach.
Dylan Craig, European under-18s champion, Scottish under-21s champion, how are you looking forward to July 27th?
Looking forward, it'll be a very good day. Hopefully it'll be a very good turnout, and it should be a great tournament. I'm looking forward to playing in it. Played in it last year and it was a great event, and hopefully this year it'll be even better.
You're playing in a few PTCs later on this year. How's your form holding up?
Pretty good so far. Still need a lot of work in the practice table, but I'm looking forward to them, and I've got another 5 weeks or so till I go, so hopefully try and put a good lot of practice in before then. So
join me and a host of my fellow professionals who will be supporting the County Championship on the 27th of July at the Pew Club in Glasgow. You will see the best amateur players from across Scotland competing for the title. So come along, get involved and support the County Championship.